It's like they expect you to play this game with just like pristine perfection.
Not anymore. Thanks. First. Nah. What the hell? That's stupid. They have freaking spikes on the ceiling.
A classic Castlevania move.
Of course. Why not have a skeleton that deals damage to you? Oh, that's nice. I'm the only place that you can land. I was gonna get hit by that. Like, how are you supposed to get over that? Yep, the acid does do, or the sewer water does do damage. I figured it would. Okay, there's gotta be a way of getting over this. Yeah, I gotta jump over it. Nope. They're just really? That's all I had to do was just land? Oh no, this is like that Mega Man 3 stuff. Yoku blocks in a Castlevania game.
Yoku blocks in my Castlevania? What is this?
This is ridiculous. Oh, and of course, on top of that, we're gonna put falling spikes that can hit you in the air. Holy crap, man. And it doesn't seem to be a specific pattern either. I did it. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Please don't tell me the boss is over spikes. It's Frankenstein. It's the Frankenstein's monster!
Aw, shit, and there's two of them!
Oh, he's throwing out a clone of him. So. Okay. He's gonna throw out a clone. Or not. That's a clone. Okay, that's another clone of himself. Oh, man. Okay, that's fine. So I only get hit twice. Come on. Matter. Took it. There we go. Stage 9.
We're getting there. We are getting there.
What the? Gold bones. Whoa. Okay, bye. Wait a minute, I wonder. Oh, I thought I might do something. I wonder what the boss is for this area. Well, some level. This is actually a good sound. Oh, shit.
Oh gosh, look at all these ghosts.
Oh, screw off. Nope, can't break anything there. on, stupid skeleton. Oof, I hope I get some chicken. I don't know what that was.
Oh, this stage I remember, and how annoying it was.
I hate that you can't kill these things without going behind them. Oh no. Damn it. Nope, I can't avoid it. Oh my gosh, I don't think I can get past that part without dying. Jeez, man. Screw you, I don't even care.
What was that?
Oh my gosh! I need more health.
Yeah, my dude, like, it's difficult to get help in this fucking game.
I don't have enough health to get past this part. There we go. Holy crap. Oh, thank you, chicken. More of these? No. Oh, let's go ahead. Yeah, we're doing it that way. I don't know what that is. Oh, I can sink in the gold. Better to go, or is it better to come and sink than to sink in the cob? Okay, I have to use that to get up there. Okay, there we go. Yeah, nah. Oh, this looks lovely. Stupid thing. That's holding on. There we go. Is everything like gold? Seems like it.
Yeah. This entire place is a greedy man's paradise.
Wow. But it disappears really quickly. That's a lot of points there. Face the boss. Yep. Wow, cool, full health. What is
and what's our boss?
A golden bat. Okay.
Well, I don't think he's our main stage boss. It looks like he's more like the mini boss, maybe. Because it's only been like the second part of stage 9.
I didn't know the gold falling down. Oh, it's a second. Yes. That's the main boss. Which is weird because it wasn't that hard. There we go. Which means we're going to the last two stages, and we probably should end the episode here. Stage A and Stage B is the last two. So I'm going to end this here so we can pick up these last two levels in the next episode.
Alright, we're almost there. Also, Stage A, I'm guessing that's Stage 10?
Yeah, Stage A and B are Stage 10 and 11.
Yeah, we're